plastic bags won't be at store checkouts in Cuyahoga County for long under a disposable bag ban for retailers passed by County Council Tuesday.
I think it's a wonderful idea.
Well, we need bags, so it don't make no sense if we got to bring our own bags from home.
For the environment, I think it's great.
The ban does not include bags for newspapers, produce, pharmacies, dry cleaning, and prepackaged bags for pet waste, meaning dog owners may have to use more mutt mitts like this instead of old grocery bags when out with their pets.
I don't even use bags from the store anyways. I use the reusable ones.
Retail violators could face fines. Some grocery chains have voiced concern about losing customers and the cost of providing paper bags made from recycled materials. And they have advocates in Columbus. A House bill introduced this month would authorize the use of plastic bags and other containers, aiming to preempt local bans or fees.
And it's easy for those larger corporations maybe to conform to some of this, but you know, your small mom and pop stores in small town Ohio or America, you know, it's harder for them to conform to some of this regulation.
Cuyahoga County Councilwoman Sunny Simon co-sponsored the ban.
And it's really important for us to step forward and protect Lake Erie, which is our, you know, greatest natural resource, from plastic pollution.
She says the state proposal would violate home rule and local efforts to keep Cuyahoga County clean.
And I hope that you know, won't go forward, but if it does, we're gonna move forward to protect home rule and also protect against the plastic industry that's influential in getting that passed in Columbus.